for today, ang gagawin natin is fruit cocktail graham cake. And I'm gonna show you the ingredients. First, syempre, kailangan natin ang graham crackers. Ayan, dalawa. Tapos, this is the Del Monte Fiesta fruit cocktail. Ito ay, this is 836 grams. Ayan. Tapos, dalawang Alaska cream. Ayan. Kasi gusto ko creamy. And this one, Alaska condensada. And of course, kailangan natin ng container. Sorry to chat.
Mami, anong flavor nyan?
It's gonna be fruit cocktail. Ayan. Si Jaden pala ang kumukuha sa akin ng video na to. Siya ang behind the camera. So, ayan guys, let's start.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. So, ayan, kasama na natin si Jaden.
Excited ako kasi makakakain ako dito.
Excited siya, di ba tayo nabuto, di ba?
Excited ako, makakain ko to.
Yung condense pala. So first, ito, ihalo muna natin yung cream. Nestle cream.
Ay, saka ito yung magkahalo.
Yan, cream at saka itong condense. So, yan.
Oh my god, it looks like white.
It looks what?
It looks like white cheese.
White cheese? Dito tayo nag-mix sa pitcher para mas madali siyang ilagay later. Ito yung second.
Wow, it looks like ice cream. And it looks like a very nice snack. Saka ako mag-mix nito after.
So I have my little helper here. Na merong flour na white. There. And then, this one is the condensed
milk. I wanna eat it!
Ito yung gusto talaga ni Jaden eh. Kanina pa niya gusto kain ito eh. There. Yeah. Let's pour it all. Sige, tirahan ko yun. Mamaya, pwede mong sinutin yung may iiwan dito, baby. Ayan. There. Mix it. You'll be the one to mix. Make sure you mix it very well.
Okay? Looks like coffee.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Mix it very well.
White coffee.
Yeah, say goodbye. So, we mix muna ni and Jaden is mixing it very well. Kailangan mix na mix para halong-halo yung ano, yung cream and the condense. After that, ito yung lalagyan na natin. Magpo-place na tayo dito sa ating container.
Saka ako yung isa, don't worry.
Ayan. So, ganito siya. Nag-ilag natin ng ganito.
So, I'll mix, mommy.
Yes, just continue on mixing, baby. Okay. Ayan. Let's put pa tayo na. Some more.
Looks like glue. Looks like smile.
Medyo malaki yung ating container. Hindi siya ganun ka siksik na siksik. But that's okay. Try lang natin ganyan. So after that, naka-place na yung grahams. Pwede na natin ilagay yung cream. Okay, then lagyan na natin yung cream.
Can I put it?
Alright, so ganito guys. Lagyan na natin yung cream. Ayan.
Okay, now it's my turn.
Tapos isi-spread natin yan later.
Okay, it's my turn. Is it my turn?
Yeah. Oops. And then, let's get a spoon. And then, no.
What?
Let's spread it more like this.
I want to spread it. I want to spread it. Why do you have so much fun in my day?
Oh, ayan na. is your ating first layer. Tapos maglalagay na tayo ulit ng second layer ng graham. So, ganito siya. Dapat ito yung harap. So, ganyan. Patong na natin. Okay. So, si Jayden na yung maglalagay. She will help me. And then, dito na sa kabila yung isa. Baliktad to. Ayan. Ito. Baliktad to. Wait lang. Pag-iisin natin. And then, lalagyan na natin yung second layer naman ng cream.
Pasa natin.
Ayan. Tapos, spread lang natin ulit. Spread it.
Parang may ano na dito.
Ha?
Dito.
It's okay.
Too much.
Too much, that's okay.
Now it looks so creamy.
It looks so creamy, that will be yummy. Yeah, that's lagyan na ulit tayo ng fruits. Lagyan ka na, Jayden. Alright, so ayan, pinursa namin lahat ng cream. Yan yung pinaka-top namin. Si Jayden kasi eh. So, helpful. So excited. So yan yung pinaka-top namin. Wala akong ano, wala akong crushed grahams, pero okay lang yan. There. Hey guys, there's the finished product. That's our fruit cake, graham, and i-fridge na natin siya para pwede na siya for tomorrow. Thank you so much, my little chef, Jayden, for helping. Yeah, see you on our next cooking session. Bye! Oh, don't forget to subscribe!
And love!
And like this video if you like it.
And I hope you enjoy the day-to-day.
It's a happy day.
It's a happy day.
Always.
Always. Bye.
Bye.
Peace out.